Hello, ladies and gentlemen, CaptainShack here, and welcome to another Let's Play episode. This one, it's kind of special. We just made the guild, the Daggerwolves Trade Empire. There's Tabby on her epic mount. I love your mount.
The number two.
As soon as I start this thing, she gets the number two above her head. I don't know, it must be one of the buttons I used to record or something. Let's go ahead and...
Probably. I don't see it.
Delete all signs. There we go. All right, so we're going to be building a boat, one of the clippers, today, and show how this whole system works. So let's just look at the resources. Now, I've already gone and spent the tiers, the Nuian tiers, to buy the blueprint for the boat. Here it is. Harpoon clipper design creates a ship construction site. If used near the sea, the site will be protected for 3 days. We've got 3 days to actually build the ship. Now, we're going to do it in one night. We're actually going to do it in one episode.
Oh, yeah.
We got to have 10 lumber and 10 iron ingots to get the actual dock built. And then from the dock, we'll build the whole ship, which will take a lumber pack, a fabric pack, and an iron pack. And we're going to show what those are. So first thing we're going to do is I've already mined a bunch of trees from my farm. We have, actually. We've worked together to mine all this stuff to harvest all the resources. But I haven't refined these into boards yet. So I've got just enough to make 28 of them. Go ahead and craft some. I'm like sawing nothing.
Yeah, I was actually gonna ask, what do I do with all this fabric to make it into, you know, bales?
All right, so take the fabric and you need to make it into a pack.
Right.
Yeah. So what you're gonna do is go over to the loom, find that thing, and it should say make pack.
Oh. Is it just the fabric pack is what I'm looking at here?
Yeah, yeah. Just the fabric pack. Should take like 100 fabric to make. So this is a substantial amount of resources. 100 wood is like it's a crap ton of trees. We've been collecting for the last couple of days, on and off. Now I already should have, cancel this, I should already have enough wood. And there's 3 resources, and we've got 3 people to carry this. Let's kick somebody from the party here so I can get Tabby in. Nice armor, by the way.
Thanks, I was crafting the cloth armor, and, you know, it's not a mini skirt, but I suppose it'll do.
It's definitely not a mini skirt. Oh, fantastic. There he is.
I'm pretty sure I'm not wearing anything on my legs except, like, socks.
Yeah, it looks like it. There's Valefor with his sails.
Uh-huh.
It's a pack of cloth there. So many people in this area. A couple of the guild members, the newly formed guild, Dark Assault. A couple of the guys running around. You gotta have 5 people and a gold to make a guild. So, all right, let's zoom out. Last thing we need was an iron pack and a wood pack. So to make the wood one, we're gonna need the rest of the wood out of the warehouse, which is like a bank for this game. If you've ever played UO or World of Warcraft. WoW had banks, right? I was never a big WoW player.
Yeah.
Let's see here. Request trade.
Everything has banks. Everything.
I'm going to give you the lumber.
Oh, right.
So we can only carry 1 pack per person. That's why we need 2 people. You have a 2 above your head again. I don't know why it does that when I record. It always does that.
I changed it again.
There we go.
I don't know.
That's so weird. And then for the iron, we need a blacksmith's anvil, or do we just use the smelter? Yep, iron pack. So I'll go ahead and craft an iron pack.
Oh, questions.
Cook that sucker up. I am one strong friggin' dude, and I just leveled up crafting that pack. Sweet. See, you can level up doing nothing but crafting. It takes a while, but if you're doing nothing but crafting, you're not really all that concerned about your level. All right, where's everybody
Where
at?
Where are you?
I see you guys. I'm gonna pull out my donkey. Donkey's out. Oh, Valefor doesn't have a donkey. You're donkey-less. Sad times.
This is for Donk.
To the ocean. Wait, are we going the right way? Yes, we are going the right way. We've got our...
Okay, good. You people aren't following me again.
Oh, it was a thing once.
There's our escort.
It was a bad thing. Should we let our escort go ahead of us and, you know, kill the monsters?
Yeah, escort. Kill all the things. Get them, boys.
Do they know that they're our escort?
Yeah, now they're doing it. They're killing all the things. Got our mage over there, chucking fireballs.
Fire.
Or just freezing him in place, that works too. I can totally fight. I don't have to stay on this donkey. Come here. I will just drop this pack of iron on your face. Use it as a weapon. Word. Donkey. That'll do, donkey. That'll
donkey,
do.
Donkey, donkey.
Making our way to the ocean.
Eep.
Eep. Why eep?
I guess, man.
I'm being chased. Sweet.
What? Dog. Dogsley. Get him.
Get him.
Well, we might even go for an epic trade run tonight in the new boat. Oh, you guys see? There's a couple of boats half done down there, or started. Already, you can see the docks out there. There's a boat we're actually going to make, the Clipper over on the right. So we'll find a nice empty space. Beautiful night for shipbuilding.
Nice, cool, relaxing. Good breeze. You know. It's alright.
The smell of dead fish really inspires me.
Yeah.
Doesn't it though?
Fishy.
Oh, I love the smell of dead fish in the morning.
Oh, we're eating fried crab tonight.
So what you're saying is we've got crabs.
Wait, I don't want to alarm anybody, but we've got crabs. Gigantic crabs.
Don't forget, our band name is Rock Lobster. We're here all week, thank you.
Oh, no, did I forget? Tell me I've got enough on me. We need 10 lumber and 10 ingots, and I didn't bring the 10 lumber
got
ingots.
Man! Really?
All right, well, we will cut back as soon as we get our 10 ingots and our 10 wood.
We're Sex Bomb, and we're here to sell out in junk.
Oh, somebody's trading with me. Maybe not. Hey, there's metal ingots. Anybody got the lumber? I need 4 lumber. I even have the wood on me, it's just not refined.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
What do you need?
4 lumber.
How many?
Just 4. Oh.
Just give me what you don't use back.
Cool. Cool, we got it. Crisis averted. Now, into the ocean I go. I better get rid of my donkey.
The donkey will be fine.
How far do we have to go out, I wonder? Now, this is a first for me. I've never built a ship before, so... I don't know what it takes to make this turn green. Oh, it just turned like it was placeable. Everybody's swimming out into the ocean.
Doesn't seem like it should be possible with 100 iron on your back.
You wouldn't think so. You underestimate how buff I really am. I swim in plate mail every day. It's a training regimen. Look at this.
I'm swimming sideways.
Battle wolf swimming by me. It's still coming up red, so we'll just keep trucking out here.
Wow.
And that's when the Kraken shows up.
Really good swimming animations, I'm not gonna lie.
Not following me, are you?
I'm just swimming out here trying to find a place to put this thing down. Other people have put it closer. I don't understand why ours is being a pain.
You're too close to them, perhaps.
Possibly. Possibly. Too close to other objects in the water.
Or maybe it's this boat that's coming right at me.
Too far away. Okay, so it's got to be fairly close. Ah. Too close to other objects in the water. All right, everybody back up. Too close to objects in the water. All right. It's like finding the sweet spot to put this thing. Maybe it's because we're so close to this inlet that we can't block it. All right, I'm gonna sprint back to shore.
You're too close to, like, the ground?
I don't think it's the ground so much as I think you're just not allowed to place it here. Because there's an inlet there, they don't want people blocking it, so boats can travel down there. So I'm trying my best to sprint back. You know what? What are we doing? I could just pull out a boat. This video may need some editing.
Nah, that'll be fine.
Trial and error. All right, who wants a ride? Somebody with a pack. Oh, hey, bub.
Me.
This is the way to do it. We'll go down here to the other coast. Must dismount first. All right, so we'll keep going down this way. Get a little moonlight paddle boat action. I love how this game looks.
My dog should be able to jump into this boat with me.
Oh, is he not?
You've got to grab it and pull it in.
He's not.
Dogs can't jump into boats.
He's got to jump!
Oh, there's a trade barge to our right. All the people with trade packs. The server's gotten so much laggier.
Any luck placing that?
I'm going to try right now. I have to stand up. Got it. Oh, it's 3 gold to place it? No, it didn't tell me that at all. I need 5 silver.
I should have that.
From someone. Doesn't matter who. Baby, your pet is swimming underneath us.
I don't have a pet out.
Are you I'm seeing things.
Did you just need 5 silver?
5 silver. I've got 2 gold and 95 silver.
Well, there you go, sir.
Thank you. All right, we're gonna try it again. I don't know which way this boat's gonna actually hit the ocean. I don't know what's considered the front. Oh wait, no, I think this is the front. What do you mean not enough money?
What?
Why? Anybody got a gold I can bum?
I've got 64 silver.
Yeah, I do.
I'll pay you back. I just gotta sell some more iron. I haven't put it on the market yet.
I'll give you all the money I got.
Oh, okay. We're good. We definitely have 3 gold this time. Let's try this again. It doesn't tell you you need that. What do you mean it requires a... Hey! Victory! We got it! All right, and now he's got to abandon ship, climb up on there, and start building. So if you don't build the ship within the 3 days, it will catch on fire and slowly burn up, and I think people can even attack it if it's not in protected waters.
Oh. Oh no.
Yeah, that's kind of a thing.
I want people to blow up my boat. Crazy.
Is there a ramp?
I don't know. We may have to... Is there a ramp?
And 25 labor and 1 lumber pack to build a ship.
Are you doing it?
You just go up to the barrels and you hit G.
Cool. So you're building it now.
One will arm you. I think we have an audience.
We do. In more ways than one. Ah!
Oh my god!
Now we have a ramp.
Found it.
Now we can go up the ramp and continue to build. I love that it turns into a dock where you actually have to build it. So I'm gonna come on board. All right, let me do it next, Smith, and then you wait for the last one, okay?
Yar.
25 and one iron pack. So there I go, building it. Takes a little time. And this is one of the easiest ships to build.
I actually don't have a choice. Because, yeah, it's asking for the iron and all that that I don't have.
Oh, okay. I assume the larger ships, and this is the same way you build houses, the larger ships take much more time. And of course, more resources, you gotta keep bringing more packs. The farmhouse was like 10 stone packs, so this would take us a good portion of, you know, the afternoon to build. Hey! We've got the keel laid.
Ah, I've got this part.
It's all you, Mr. Schmee.
Storm Shield owns this, yeah.
Building a boat, building a boat.
I'm on a boat.
Dramatic pan out. What is our guild doing? Trying to flip over one of our rowboats out there.
Ask silly questions.
Cool. So she's a little bit more built up. Now, I believe we sit here and we use work points to build the ship. It's got all the supplies. We just have to sit here and spend time hammering away at it using our labor points at the bottom right to construct it. Look at this. This teamwork right here.
Yar.
So you get these games where they're like, you can build a house. We can literally work together to build a house.
Oh. We're gonna do a barn raising. We're Amish now.
What? Building a boat. There we go. Got the rest of the guild pitching in.
Huh.
We should probably come over to the side because she's gonna launch one of these directions. Oh, the process is complete. She's ready to be launched. Y'all ready?
How do I?
I'm gonna do it right now. Don't get on board. I don't think she'll. Well, maybe. You're going for a ride. There she goes. Our first first boat of the Dagger Wolves Empire has been constructed. Wow!
Oh god! And then she disappears.
Never
to be seen again.
And she should go into our backpack.
Never to be seen. Well, your backpack.
All right, here we go. The first time I've ever summoned a boat.
Oh no!
Everybody run!
Did it do it? Oh, we got a boat behind us. That's not the boat. I'm gonna put it down to my bar and we'll try it again. Here we go. Here she comes. Our first ship of the line.
Yar.
You summon her in. Check it out. Now this is the harpoon version. There's a version with a cannon. I'm taking command of the mighty sailing vessel. And the guild is immediately running around. I love it. I love it. So that's how you build a boat. Right? You just do the same thing with the housing. So let's set sail. Got a man on the harpoon up front. Take her for a ride. Valefor, you got your donkey trying to come aboard. Oh no, that's your wolf.
What's my dog?
Maybe Dagger try dismissing it and re-summoning it.
Nah, you'll be fine. You'll be fine.
Hard to starboard. Now, you're probably seeing a little bit of lag. The server, and there's only one in the alpha, is really packed. It wasn't this way when we started playing, back when the server had, like, normal numbers on it. But now everyone's on here, so... Yeah, we're getting a little bit of chop. Still, so awesome. I have an ability for the boat. Captain's intuition greatly increases the evasion while steering the ship. I can turn her faster.
Cool charging up the breathing apparatus 3 minutes.
Nice. Yo ho. Oh, hey. Valefor, why don't you lower the sails? Walk up to the mast.
Yar-har, Captain.
Now, this one doesn't have an anchor on it.
Oh, I don't God, believe. I fell off.
Man overboard.
Oh, the drunk fell off. Yar-har.
Oh, so you do have to charge it. All right, well, we got 2 minutes and 50 seconds on that. You can raise the sails. We've got the harpoon up here. We got a guy running. My question, can I name her? How does one name her ship? Harpoon Clipper. Rename. What should we name her?
Yar.
Oh, it can't be two words. His frame rate took a dive and his laptop overheated. Ouch.
That'll do it.
We'll have to come up with a good name. I've got one. See if I can target it.
Overboard.
Rename. There we go.
You name her the Sea Wench.
Now when you click her, it says the name of the ship. We need sails, custom sails. And then we can set sail into the ocean. I'm gonna bring her up to the Souls Reed Capital docking bay. Docking ports. Can I hit auto run and we'll go? Yes, it will.
You're gonna leave without me.
What?
You kind of did.
Where'd you go?
Jumped off the boat.
Oh.
I mentioned it and everything.
Oh, I didn't hear you say that. Where are you?
On my way.
Yar!
Can you see us still?
Yar! I see her.
Oh, I see you out there.
Yeah. We were sitting around, so I, you know.
So you just decided to abandon ship?
Pretty much.
Welcome back aboard. What?
do you not think about abandoning ship?
Oh, he's got the harpoon, the mobile harpoon. This thing can shoot bombs, too.
Nice.
All right. There he goes. Fire! That's how you fish. All right. Let's set sail.
But is that not how you fish?
We're in protected water, so we won't get pirated. Why is the rum always gone?
Yar, because I drink it.
So what should we do with the new ship? Should we take it for a trade run? After we prep our goods? Maybe head out to that island we found?
All of a question.
This
and
is the island.
I don't alarm you. This guy's ready to go scuba diving.
Oh?
He just wants your pirate clothes.
Yar.
Of course he does.
Also, I want to see the scuba gear. Because it's charged.
It's on his back. You're all set. It doesn't actually change anything else. Like, you wear the backpack, and your health goes down a lot slower, or your breath. I was messing with it on Sky's boat. I was wondering if you just had to buy the cannon, or if it was a different ship. Now we know. The Adventure Catamaran.
Maybe I'll make one with the cannon.
Yeah. Oh, definitely. You get the one cannon on the side. I think you might get two cannons. I'm not sure. I wonder if you have to buy the cannon.
I don't know.
Can somebody raise the sails?
Yeah, they did.
Because we're going really slow because we haven't raised the sails. There we go.
You mean sails actually make a difference?
That's crazy talk on a sailboat. Crazy talk. Oh, that is so cool. You can put the camera underwater.
Feel a bit underdressed for all of this.
A little bit. Maybe a little bit. All right, so we're going to be trading up.
You're fine.
Get ready to board her. We're trading up. We're in the market.
Dibs.
The bloody handprint one?
Yeah, why not?
Dibs.
We'll paint over that.
I think there's a skull in the middle of that handprint. I don't think I want to go up on that ship.
No?
It'll be fine.
Oh. Okay. Probably a bad idea.
There's like a dragon on the front. They don't seem very friendly.
There's a captain on one. He was red.
Oh, was he?
Yes.
Did you see his level?
Nope.
Oh, he's only level 8. Wanna? We can take him. I don't know how we'd get in there, but... Alright, we're coming up to the port.
Here.
If you'll remember, this is the place where we got our rowboats. Well, me and Valefor did.
I do remember.
They're on a trade run. Hi, guys.
A 3-hour tour.
Oh, there's a galleon. Let's see if I can not wreck us. All right, let's lower the sails. Come in nice and slow.
Nope, can't get there.
There we go. Thank you. These guys are just sitting here. Right in the way.
That's okay. Throw a few elbows and people will move.
And harpoon them.
Get out of the way. Yeah, then they'll just be attached to them. How are you going backwards?
Around.
Oh, look at those sails.
Tell me that's not cool. Custom sails. That's the junk I was telling you about. That's a player's ship right there. Instead of the galleon, that's the eastern version.
That's pretty awesome.
Oh, the server lag is so shitty right now. Too many people on this.
Really? I'm actually not having any issues currently.
Or maybe I'm just bouncing off the... There we go.
It's fraps or something.
It could be.
Screwing with it again.
It could be. I've been having weird internet issues all day. Welcome!
Ouch.
Everyone. It's a nice little ride. Crazy dancing going on. Is there no ramp over here?
Nope.
All right, we'll just use our, use our gliders. Are not gonna use my double jump, though. A glider not equipped or something? It's not equipped. That is so cool. I guess that's boats.
Just parked on the wrong side.
That's ships in a nutshell. It's the exact same thing for all the ships. They just take a little longer to build, and you can get some pretty badass ones. We've got the Junker here, which is probably one of the nicest looking ships in the game.
I'm not gonna lie, that Asian one's really cool.
Isn't that badass? I mean, the pirate, that's a custom logo there, so.
Crash.
Yeah.
Then you got the galleon, who just bumped into somebody. Oh, the fishing boat. He just bumped the fishing boat. Look at that ship. Wow, that's nice.
They just harpoon it?
I don't know what they're doing. They're like messing with the fishing boat. Pretty crazy.
I'm boarding her, Captain.
What? Oh, I fell into the water instead of turning on my thing. Board the ship! Oh, I can't get in. I want in! I'm aboard!
I may have just ninja'd myself aboard this vessel.
I think I just manned their cannons.
Yes, you did.
Fire! Oh, they're out of ammo. Oh god, they pulled out another one!
Nice, because you would have just wasted their ammo.
think I just lowered their anchor.
Yep, only one thing to do.
Board the junker. Made it. Let me unsummon my boat. Which one is my boat? This is the Souls Reed rowboat. There it is. There she goes. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is Ships in a Nutshell. If you enjoyed this video, hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new to it for more ArcheAge and gaming goodness and lots of modding content for PC games. And as always, thanks for watching. Whee! See you guys next time. Say bye, guys.
I want to alarm you.
Oh?
I may be on the junker.
The hell of a fling here.
I just found a trade pack at the bottom of the ocean. So I'm gonna go, like, turn it in.
What?
You should do that.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Free stuff.
Decided to swim down and, yeah, no.
Yoink, free stuff.
It's cool. Pretty much.